Councilperson Nevada?
Yes, it is that time of year, according to our contract that we have with Brickland Place Management, we are supposed to give a 90-day notice if we decide to put out an RFP for garbage pickup. I believe that we need to explore the possibilities of other companies that can offer curbside pickup for our flat material, ground material, recyclables, and yard debris.
Any discussion? Can you make?
I make a motion that we put out an RFP for garbage pickup, city payback.
Got a motion, need a second?
I'll second.
All in favor?
Aye.
All opposed?
Aye.
I go with the opposed, I think we've got, I just don't think we could get anybody to do what they do. I mean, they pick up a lot of folks whose garbage is from behind the house and everything else, I mean.
When the contract expires at the end of this year, we have to go out and park it?
No, we don't have to.
We're in a contract that says we can set the contract date by law, you can't.
It says in there, if it's not set out, it automatically renews.
That's for the first 5 years?
No, every year. It gets renewed every year until you decide to do something about it. But anyway, we got a motion, leave the contract like it is, I'll go with the names. Department requests.